Well, the Audi Q5 Fasttrak is an idea that we had to try to take some innovation and technology that we had at cricket games around the country to the rural communities to see if we can try and unearth some real South African fast bowling talent. So this is what we're going to do. We're going out into the rural communities, taking our technology, and we're going to invite cricketers to come there and test their fast bowling skills.
We've obviously got some really good structures in place, and we just felt that, you know what, this is too good an opportunity to just let go. We can make this opportunity help us in terms of our identification. Our structures is really good in terms of creating access, but we can always have more access. And this is where this program is fantastic. It's going to help us to reach further than what we are currently doing through our Hubs and RPC program. This can go deeper, it can go further. And once we've identified talent, we are confident that the structures we've got in place will take that talent and develop them. And if they've got the potential to become the future Proteas, that will certainly happen.
Well, that is our dream. That is our absolute dream, is to try to unearth this talent. Audi is about technology and innovation, and that's what we're doing with this program. We're using technology and innovation to find talent. And then we'll eventually give it over to Cricket South Africa to develop that talent. And this is the identification is what we're all excited about, is just to find this hidden gem out there in South Africa.
Well, I'm very excited about this initiative by Audi Q5 Fasttrak because it's one of its kind, taking the technology to the rural areas where the kids now, they can get to see themselves bowling on TV. Because the first time I did that, it was when I played for South Africa, where they were comparing my bowling action with Alan Donald's action. So it was only when I saw my bowling action. But now things have changed with the technology, especially with this Audi bowling lab. So the kids are going to love it. And I can't wait to find that raw talent somewhere in Tata.
Well, Funeka Ngam, of course, he's a legend in South African cricket. He's a fast bowler himself. He came up through the ranks. He himself was a find. You know, he moved to PE. He brought his career on by going through good coaches, and he knows what to look for in a fast bowler. A guy like Funeka, he will identify straight away which bowler has sheer pace, has sheer temperament, has sheer direction, and is able to make it as a fast bowler.
That's why I was very excited about this initiative, because I don't get to spend time in Alice or in East London or Eastern Cape only, but I get to share my knowledge with other provinces as well. Even though we're going to be selecting whatever we're going to be selecting, but we're going to see a lot of kids, and that's where I'm going to be able to coach on the spot through the Audi Bowling Lab, and we can leave those kids with something to work on. And by the time maybe we come back, if we come back again, then at least the kids have improved.
Yeah, cricket South Africa is fantastic. I mean, it's one of the most transformed sports in the country. It's really well set up. The team's doing relatively well worldwide. And we are a progressive partner of Cricket South Africa. And we like to link our technology to the innovative things that Cricket South Africa is doing. So it really fits well together for us.